This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to sort folders by size or month in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. To sort files and folders by size, the procedure is as follows. Open the File Explorer window. In the top ribbon, you'll notice the option for Sort. Please click on the downward pointing arrow associated with it. Now, if you find the option for Size, please click on it. If not, select More and there you'll click on Size. If you need to know the specific size in the order of which all these things were arranged, then try the Details view. Simply click on View on the top and select Details. To sort files and folders by month, the procedure is as follows. Open the folder in which you need to classify the items as per the month. Click on View and select Details to arrange the folder in the Details view. In the Date Modified column, click on the downward pointing arrow associated with the word Date Modified. Now, check the checkbox associated with Select a Date or Date Range. Click on the Month Year. This will contract the calendar and show the months. Now select a month and it will show all files modified in that month only. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!